with his muridun, Halkai Naushahiya invite all Muslims from Great Britain, from Europe, for the last 50 years or so in this Urs Mubarak. It is to reconnect us to our beautiful deen, to our perfect deen, to our matchless deen. Because that is exactly what Islam is. Allah says in the Quran Majid, Al-Yawma Akmaltu Lakum Deenakum Wa Akmaltu Alaykum Ni'mati Wa Raditu Lakum Al-Islam Deena. Allah says in the Quran, Inna Deena Inda Allah Al-Islam. Allah says in the Quran, وَمَنْ يَبْتَغِ دِينًا وَمَنْ يَبْتَغِ غَيْرَ الْإِسْلَامِ دِينًا فَلَنْ يُقْبَلَ مِنْ كِرْلَ فِيْخَ Remind us every now and then, O Muridun, O Muslimun, O Naushahi brothers and sisters, reconnect to your deen. Hazrat Naushah Ganj Baksh Ali, Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhi, one of the giants of those who propagated Islam in our part of the dunya, thousands and thousands came into the fold of our deen through his preaching, through his da'wah, through his tabligh, through his mission. And we are reminded the du'a that we read in every salah. Most of us are present for salatu zuhr. Alhamdulillah, we offer with jama'at, Imam Sahib, Hazrat Saqi Sahib, Allama Sahib, recite it to himself, Sibran. Ihdina sirat al-mustaqim. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. This dua we make every rakat of every salat. Not in every salat, but in every rakat of every salat. And what is the dua? Sayyiduna Ala Hazrat Imam Ahmad Raza Fazil Bareilvi radiallahu ta'ala an, whom qibla Pir Syed is also a great ashik of Alhamdulillah. And Ala Hazrat's mission, qibla Pir Syed is spreading Alhamdulillah throughout the dunya. Allah Hazrat translates in Kanzul Iman Sharif, Hamko Sidha Rasta Chala. Hamko Sidha Rasta Chala. Rasta Unka Jin Par Tune Ehsaan Ki.